to Savard in the corner. A centering pass back for Mike Ramsey. The shot scores! Mike Ramsey from the left point. And it's 2-0 for Buffalo.
Now the Boston Bruins have certainly dug themselves a hole. The importance of shooting that puck from the point and getting a man in position. Ramsey will let the slap shot go. Look at the center of your screen. A ceiling cruises in front of Peters. Deflects it by him for a 2-0 lead.
And Ruff has it now. Broken up by Middleton. In front. Score! Barry Peterson! Rick Middleton stole from Lindy Ruff. Bennett in front. And Barry Peterson gets Boston on the board.
Well, there's an example why Rick Middleton is such a premier player. The ability to do an excellent job of forechecking, and he passes out perfectly to Peterson, and the Bruins are trying to battle back in the second period. They still trail by one, 2-1 count.
Right wing side, back for Park. For Middleton again, right wing corner for Park. The shot. Scores! Brad Park ties it up! Set up by Rick Middleton. It is 2-2.
Now the Bruins have the power play working as Middleton and Park back and forth, and finally Brad Park will unload one. Good angle on it. Sauvé seems to be screened on the play. The Bruins have battled back to tie the Sabres at 2.